In this case, we'll withdraw to an Ethereum wallet called Mariaistic, which is an offline Ethereum based wallet. To do that, first and foremost, we'll go to mariaisticwallet.com. If you don't have an address yet, I encourage you to make one from the left hand side by clicking new wallet. In our case, we already logged in, so we'll simply copy the address and make sure you remember at least the last three numbers for verification purpose. Once we have the address copied, we'll go back to Binance. We'll go to funds on the right side, withdrawals. We'll select the currency of our choice, Ethereum. And on the ETH withdrawal address, we'll click use new address. In the label, we'll write Mariaistic wallet. And in address, we'll paste the address from the Ethereum wallet. And again, the last three numbers, make sure you remember them. For Ethereum, there is a minimum of 0.02 Ethereum, which is under $6. This is the minimum withdrawal amount. We'll click in amount available balance. In our case, we'll withdraw 0.06 Ethereum. We have the transaction fee and the amount that we'll receive after the transaction fee is taken into consideration. To withdraw, simply click submit. Here we'll input our Google authentication code. An email will be sent to your email. You go there. Click on the email and click on the button confirm withdrawal. The withdrawal request is now successful. You can view the transaction on deposit and withdrawal history. You can see that it's processing. As you can see, now we have our PIX ID. When you click on it,